Hello friends, today I am going to tell you how you can easily source sodium polyacrylate, and also we'll be learning about some of the properties of sodium polyacrylate. For this experiment, you will require basically a baby diaper. You can buy one for 10-15 rupees, and also a pair of scissors. So let's get on to with how to remove the sodium polyacrylate from the diaper. First step we have to do is to take some scissors and then cut this diaper's side from here so that we can get down to the bottom portion. And you can see right here that we have got this space. All this green jelly-like stuff is the sodium polyacrylate. Now you get this as fake snow in the market, so you can buy it from there also. And if we see inside, we have got here our sodium polyacrylate fibers. There is a lot in just one small diaper. I think all of this is not purely the sodium polyacrylate, but it must have some cotton also in it. So this is all the stuff that I obtained from this diaper. Now according to me, I think that all this white fluffy stuff is actually just cotton, and all this powder which is here, I think this is the real sodium polyacrylate that we are after. Let's just see what happens. I'll just remove all the powder and collected here on the table itself. I'll just come back in a minute and then I'll show you what we have got. Okay, so my whole desk is now covered with this powder, but I'll clean it up later. Right here I have my sodium polyacrylate in this beaker. Now let's test its cool property of absorbing a lot of water. It can absorb around up to 30 times the size of itself. Look, the water literally just vanished. Now I'll add a lot of the water in at once only, and let's see what happens. You can see now it is not a powdery substance. It has become this very fluffy powder sort of thing. It looks like snow, and that is why it is sold as fake snow in the market also. Look, this has such a funny texture to it. So this was how to extract sodium polyacrylate and some of its properties that I showed to you. Thanks for watching this video. Please like, share, subscribe and do comment. See you later.